Okay, today is the day. Today is finally the day. It's been a long time. This has been a long time coming. I've been waiting years for this. Like, probably like 4 or 5 years. And I have had enough.
Why am I here?
Get in! Get in! You know why you're here today?
No.
Okay, that's take, this, take this, take this, take this. We are going to get the cream cheese pretzel.
Okay.
We're going to get it. Right now, we gotta go. We gotta go get to Rivio.
You don't even have shoes on.
I cannot wait to talk to my best friend, Rib.
How many best friends do you have?
One, Rib.
I'm sending this to Droopy.
Good.
Right now.
Good.
And
he'll agree with me. He'll say, yeah, you know what? Rib is just better than me in every way, shape, and form. I can't.
Everyone knows it. Rib's better than everyone.
Rib is better than everyone. That's why we gotta go get him. Kidnap him. That does not look secure.
Neither do you.
I'm not.
That's kind of sad.
How
are
you doing?
Having an earthquake.
Oh my god, there's an earthquake. Oh my god. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. We're gonna leak Trivia's address, by the way.
That's fine.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
I mean, we don't have to.
No.
Leak.
Show it.
Just do
show
it.
Show us address.
Wow.
Hey everybody, come to this exact location to see Terribio. There's gonna be a free Terribio meetup right here. Yeah.
Look, we're at the courtyard by Marriott.
We're at the courtyard by Marriott. We can't get in. We can't get in this place.
They actually just locked the door because of you.
What do we do now?
I mean, there's a front door.
I'm gonna walk backwards so that way you can hear it, you know what I mean? But if I walk into something, you gotta tell them. You know what?
It's a radio!
I went over there and I saw your car. I'm like, what the hell? Where's he at?
Right. Sure, you know what we're doing?
I do not. You. I kinda got scared when you just like appeared
out of
nowhere. Okay. Is this how I die?
Maybe. Well, if you go down, I'm going down too, probably. What?
Well, I feel like
you didn't hear that, Matt.
Fighting chance because, I don't know.
If you go first, then I'm just going to run away.
Oh, wow. Just leave me like that. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. This is a big day.
Very special day.
There is a...
That's a beast.
You got to zoom into that? Zoom into that right there.
Yep. You say a beehive?
What is it?
A wasp nest,
okay,
probably. It's not. It's definitely not the same thing.
This a wasp is more of a bully. Something.
Get over
there. That's like a different person on the screen. I'm telling you, he's not like this.
Good.
He's not.
Good.
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 Good. Kids, if there ain't kids gonna watch this, that's not normal.
There are no kids that are gonna watch this, because I'm gonna say the F word right now.
And something much worse, but we can't go into detail.
Let's go.
Again, kids, this is a normal semi.
Hey!
Yes.
I don't want you to speak anymore.
Can we get boba tea?
Wow.
Oh my god.
¿Sabías que en México puedes anunciar? So what's it say? What's it say?
I don't know.
Just say something. Make it up.
It says, thou shalt be dinosaurs. Why not flip the camera around?
Trivial.
Yes.
Logan.
Yes.
You know what we're doing?
No.
We are going to get the cream cheese pretzel. I think I already told you. I didn't tell you. We're going to get the cream cheese pretzel. All right?
Yeah, you didn't tell me. You just showed up at my place.
I first had it at, like, Disney World. And then, like...
You went to Disney
World? Yeah, I went to Disney World.
I can't even afford to go to Disney World.
Well, I did, and then I had the cream cheese pretzel.
Are you flexing?
I'm just trying to... I'm telling you, I got the cream cheese pretzel. Okay, I got the cream cheese pretzel, and I had it, and I ate it, and... And it was good.
We're gonna go get it.
The last time I had it was, like, back in, like, 2015, 2016, maybe somewhere around there. But I'm saying enough, okay? We're gonna go find this cream cheese pretzel. We're gonna go eat this cream cheese pretzel.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna share it with you guys. And I'm gonna share the delight. Okay?
You're gonna share the
experience.
Because
it's so good.
The experience.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
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 And I'm also gonna have one myself, of course. Let's go.
We're just gonna go?
We're going.
All right. Where are we
going? Yeah, where are we going?
Good question.
Where are we going? Where are you taking us?
Matt is taking us to his dungeon.
We're going on the edge.
Matt is taking us to his dungeon. This is our
okay.
Final.
Question, is it Auntie Ann's or Auntie Ann's?
Well, I say Auntie Ann's because
what?
Because I'm better.
You're better.
Okay.
Awesome.
Okay.
Yeah.
What do you say?
I say Uncle Ben.
Hey!
Dang. That is not funny. That is not funny.
That's messed up, man. He's dead, bro. He's dead.
He died twice, actually. Oh,
no. Hold on! That's spoilers! Hey, spoilers!
Well, technically, if there's a multiverse, then...
Yeah. Well, then he died with Infinite.
Probably. Yeah!
Spoilers for No Way Home.
So, basically, in No Way Home...
Batman dies.
Yeah, kids, Batman dies.
Batman dies.
I have a spoiler.
Peter Parker is Spider-Man.
What? What? I didn't know that.
I know.
I really didn't know that. Matt, I'm...
I'm literally shaking.
I know.
Pissed.
Video game. Oh my gosh, Smash Brothers. DS games. Oh my gosh.
I have that.
Oh my gosh, Game Boy Advance. Look at that, it's Mary Kay and Ashley.
It's Morty from Rick and Morty.
We're almost there.
Come on.
I don't think they're open. Because this is what you call a mass mental breakdown. Watch as he goes. Should we do anything? You good?
We gotta go somewhere else.
I mean, we could try another one.
I mean, yeah.
Can I please have some money?
Robbery.
Yeah.
May I please have all of your money?
I'm done.
Okay. Trivial?
Yes.
All is not lost. Okay? Me too. We are going to get this cream cheese pretzel.
I think all is lost, guys.
No. There's another Auntie Anne's kind of far away, but we're going to go. Okay? And
it's worth it.
It's worth it.
For the cream cheese pretzel.
The cream cheese pretzel is always worth it. I'm okay. I'm all good. I'm good. Let's go.
Is that how you're gonna drive?
Yeah.
Trust me.
Do not try this at home.
Yeah, but do not try it at home, exactly.
Try it at home. Try it. I dare you. I dare you to do this at home.
Oh, he's daring you. No.
I double dare you.
We are not responsible for any medical injuries. No.
She is responsible. She's solely responsible. If you do this, it's all her fault, but do it. I'm hungry. I'm hungry for this cream cheese pretzel.
Okay, then let's freaking go.
Yeah, Matt,
We've been chatting. We've been chatting. Yeah. It's making you hungry.
Let's go! Long John Silver's!
Nope. Woo!
If you want to get food poisoning, there you go. That's the place. Long John Silver's.
Long John Silver's!
Totally.
Woo!
Idiot. What's wrong?
There's a historical moment. Very historical. This might be it, man. This might be just like this one.
How are you feeling?
I'm so nervous. Oh my god.
You're so nervous?
Oh my god.
Meow.
Do you guys have cream cheese pretzels?
Yeah, pretzels and cream cheese.
I'll take it. Sure.
But yeah.
Kinda.
I called this an absolute win. It's an absolute win. If any of y'all get that reference, y'all are cool. They probably don't.
No, they probably don't. Because they're not as cool as you.
Oh, thank you. No, they're not as cool as you.
No, you.
No, you.
No, Matt.
Yeah, Matt. Yeah, Matt's so cool with the hair.
All right.
Matt, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling good.
So who's gonna try it first?
Me.
You?
You.
Okay.
All right, Matt.
I don't know how it's gonna taste because they give us salty ones.
They did. I'm actually kind of concerned. And this is just regular cream cheese, by the way. This isn't sweet cream cheese. The pretzels are like sweet cream cheese pretzels.
Alright. Guys, just want you to clarify, this could be the end of math.
Oh, it's like hard. Oh, no.
Tell us how you feel.
Give us a Gordon Ramsay review.
Yeah.
This isn't it.
No?
No.
Mm-mm. This is just a disgrace to the cream cheese pretzel.
Is it really that bad? Yeah, that's not great. No.
Oh, it's my turn.
You gotta try it. Mm-hmm. That's a lot of cream cheese, though. It was hard to chew.
It wasn't bad, but I like. It was like bagels with cream cheese.
It basically was just bagels and cream cheese.
But
they weren't as good as bagels.
Yeah, true. But it's kind of tasteful.
Also, the pretzel was pretty hard. That,
yeah.
There was a lot to chew.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This was not that great.
I give this a C minus.
What do you give it?
No. It's not bad. But it's not what we're looking for. So, in terms of sweet cream cheese pretzel, I think I'd give it a 1 out of 10. Because it's not even close.
Yeah,
it's not bad.
If I were to scale it from 10, yeah, it's a 1 out of 10.
It's not what you were looking for.
And plus, maybe it's just the fact that maybe some of us don't like cream cheese. I mean, who likes cream cheese?
Auntie Come on, you're a pretzel company.
Nice. We may have gotten pretzels, and we may have gotten cream cheese, but we did not get the pretzel cream cheese filling, the sweet cream cheese pretzel, and that's what we need to do. We need to go get it.
We need to go get it?
This was not enough. I'm not going to stop. I don't care if it's day or night or 1 in the morning, we are getting this cream cheese pretzel.
Well, I'm pretty sure none of us have any. Well, maybe Logan, but you mean I'm anything.
Trivia. I don't care if Logan has anything. We're getting this cream cheese pretzel. We're going. We're off. Pray to the cream cheese pretzel gods.
Is there cream cheese pretzel?
Yes. Don't question my logic.
I mean, I'm not questioning your logic, but.
Good. Let's go.
All right.
Let's go.
As Matt walks like he got hit by a bus. Or like if he's RoboCop on some kind of journey.
Thank you, Kate.
Oh, you're welcome. You're totally welcome.
Where are they supposed to be?
I have no clue. Yeah, but it's the big.
Yeah, that's pretzels.
Okay. This is an issue. I'm leaving it back.
Hey, it's not our fault they didn't have cream cheese pretzels.
No.
You can't
leave us. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't know.
Matt, I got a solution.
What's the solution?
I don't have a solution. One
thing. Yeah, yeah, right, yeah. We'll try another one.
Here, I have another idea, Matt. Just go make one. Come on, man.
So, another Wawa, right?
It's gonna follow Matt. Let's just.
I am so ready.
You are ready? Guys, he is ready.
Thank you.
Hi. You failed.
That's so funny.
It smells weird in here. Could you agree? The desperation. How you feel?
I don't know, yeah. I don't know.
The man's broken. Oh! Oh! Hold this phone.
I don't know.
Hold it.
I don't know.
They have it.
You should get both of them. Thank you, Wawa.
We're chill. We're chill. Hold on. Hold on.
This is taking forever.
Hey, it's worth it.
Okay. Look, you see, she's frustrated. Are you happy? She is frustrated. Look at the face of frustration. Are you happy with
good.
That? Don't listen to us. We are not good advice givers. Well, thank I'm not. You. Even though I am, like, perfect in many ways. And Matt is just... Matt.
I think... This is a big moment. This is a big moment, guys. I am literally... Not touching. I'm literally shaking right now. I'm literally...
It has been a long time in the making.
It's good.
Is it good?
Is it as good as Disney, though?
Are you pleased with...
He's speechless.
He is speechless.
I'm not gonna lie. I thought it would be funny. I thought it would be funny if I said it was horrible. But I can't get myself to do it. Mm. It's good.
It is good.
I guess it's our turn, Rib.
I guess it's
you next.
Me next? Right. That's actually really good. That's really good. I give it a 9 out of 10.
Okay.
But, I mean, I have the connection with it.
It's my turn. It's good.
Just good?
Just good.
Just good? What would you rate it
it's
out
not of bad.
What would you rate it out of 10?
I would rate it maybe like... maybe an 8.
I mean, that's still not bad. Like, that's pretty good.
You're not getting any of my money. Thank you.